When you catch yourself thinking, my child should have come home with better grades, rethink. He's got his limitations and he's got his own set of talents and abilities. He is trying hard. I need to encourage him and facilitate his journey to higher levels. When we start changing our should statements, which are coming from a sense of entitlement, to more empathetic understanding of how others are feeling and where they are, we set the ground for long-lasting, harmonious, and joyful relationships.